It might sound cliche, but young Zoe Rollins has already traveled a long road behind her, a long road ahead.
If you give up, you're going to regret it.
April 2021, she and sister Emily badly hurt in a single car crash on Highway 34 just west of Loveland, returning from volleyball practice.
And we went around a turn a little too fast, and then we went off the left side of the road and rolled down a hill 7 times.
Her sister would eventually recover. For Zoe,
I broke 5 vertebrae in my back, and then my L1 shattered, which gave me a spinal cord injury, so I was paralyzed from the waist down.
Children's Hospital, Craig Hospital, now at least 2 times a week therapy. And the proof is in the progress. With the help of buddy Mia, Zoe not only talks the talk, she shows off a bit of the walk.
Ever since like last October, I've been working on standing up and trying to get a serve over.
Then Tuesday night, senior player night versus Severance. The Thompson Valley High School middle hitter, with the help of a teammate's parent, given a chance to serve. Serves 1 and 2 falling short, Zoe wanting chance number 3. And look at this, she does it.
I finally got it over, and it felt really good because I had been working up for it for like a year, and I was like, I didn't put all this work in. Like, just to give up.
And oh wait, it gets better. Last weekend, named homecoming queen.
That was really cool.
Mom, whom we first met when this journey began, continuously in awe of her own daughter.
Not really seeing herself as mobility challenged or different, just continuing on with life and having that really positive attitude.
Never ever give up. Sometimes life can lead you down the road of redemption.
You just have to go, even if you don't want to. You have to keep trying, and like, you never know what's going to come out of it.